I'm here to promote that BSU is a place to create for students and Black community, as well as connecting with colleges, earn scholarships, and even connecting with your peers. Our goal for BSU is to promote excellence around campus and even embracing our Blackness throughout.
Our last BSU announcement is that we are going to be having a Black to School Night on September 1st starting at 6 o'clock. This is going to have food, music, and it's a great opportunity for Black students at Rancho to come and just hang out. It's going to be like a little, just like, you know, fun little like homecoming type vibe. It's a great way for you to get to know your community at school, and we'll see you there.
What's up, Rancho? I know you like juice because I like juice, so let's enjoy some juice together at the Juice It Up fundraiser.
Join us for juice from 2 to 7 p.m. this Friday, September 1st at Juice It Up Day Creek.
See you there, Rancho.
You kids ready for school?
Yes, Papa, we are. I am quite ready for this day of school and learning.
Perfect.
It's going to be splendid.
Hello, sir. My name is Deputy James with the Rancho Cucamonga Sheriff's Station.
All right.
The reason why I'm stopping you right now is because you're parked not only in the red, but you're parked in the blue.
But I'm just dropping my kid off.
There's drop-off points on the outside of the school in the yellow or the green curb parking.
Okay.
You see those painted lines out there?
Yes, sir.
Okay. You can't stop anytime in the blue or in the red. Okay. Unless you have a handicap placard. Do you have one?
No.
You don't have anything?
No.
Okay. So you have your license and registration? All right, I'll be right back. All right, sir, I'm gonna give you a citation today. The citation is for parking in a red. Go ahead and sign right here.
Okay.
Okay, and it's gonna be a $100 fine.
$100?
$100 fine. Make sure you don't park.
Kids aren't worth it.
Make sure you don't park here again.
Hey, Sophia, can you help me get something real quick?
Why? So you can mess with my project?
No, I just needed to get something from the shelf.
Oh.
It's only been 1 week into the year, and weird things are starting to happen.
Boom mic?
Yeah, sure. Where are the boom mics? What the heck?
And because of that, everyone's been acting so tense.
Oh my God, have you heard?
The things that have been going on in the classroom?
Yeah, who do you think has been doing it?
I think it's Beth.
It's really?
Obviously Beth, like who else could it be?
I don't know, I think it might be somebody else.
What's been going on with all the weird stuff in Bulletin?
Honestly, I don't know, everybody's been blaming me, but I think it's Taryn.
Why are we here? Who called this meeting?
Cause somebody's been messing with the Bulletin.
Well, I don't know why, I'm here and I have a braid appointment in like 3 minutes, so can we hurry this up please?
What the crap, Justin? We all know it was you.
Why would it be?
It was obviously
somebody.
What's going on?
Somebody's been messing with the Bulletin.
Oh, that was me.
What?
ASB cards are now available for only $50 in the student store. Home football games are free, with the exception of parking and away games. The ASB card gives you access to discounts on tickets to homecoming, plays, and shows. With the ASB card, all varsity letters are free. The student store is offering the yearbook combo where you could save $5 on your yearbook, but it's only available in August, so catch it before it ends, Rancho.
Hey, I need a bulletin segment for my club, like right now, and it needs to air tomorrow. Hey, you! Please, please, I need you to edit for me. My club's on 1 HP. I need this so bad, please.
That's not a lot of time. We need like a couple of days.
No, I need it now!
You didn't even tell me what the segment's about.
Oh yeah, we need a film, huh?
Rolling in 3, 2.
All right, that's a wrap. Don't disappoint me.
This is not a good shot.
We're secret meeting. So today, Marcus is going to be in the student store selling stuff to people, right? So Marcus has an earpiece in right now, and he's also mic'd up. All right, let's do this.
We're rolling.
Munchies? I got you.
Ain't no way you're putting your hands in my bag.
Oh, wait, no, I got you.
Wait, accidentally pop it. Like, lean on it a little too hard and pop it.
Alright, there you go. It's not bad. Have a great day. How's it going?
What's your reaction?
So, how's your day been so far?
Pretty good. How about you?
Well.
I don't.
My dog just died recently, so it's been kind of tough for me.
I'm sorry.
Rice Krispies. I was really hungry. Banana? Ugh, that's like the worst flavor. Why would you pick that? Ugh, that's disgusting.
Drink his water.
13
is
your
next in line.
No, wait, come back. No, wait. No, no, wait, come back. Ah!
Wait, did he leave? Wait, I'm back. Come back.
You just got pranked.
I see that he grabbed my water. He just takes a sip of it. I will not be working here ever again because someone called security. Anyhow, so you don't need to worry about me messing with your food ever again. The people working back here are super nice, and you can get all sorts of snacks at the student store. Make sure you always pay attention. There was a camera that was right there. No one saw it.